pleasure to welcome you this evening to Grand River Film Festival in a big year. It is my pleasure to officially open the 10th Grand River Film Festival, so congratulations. On behalf of the director, Shelley Saywell, and the producer of this film, Deb Parks, and on behalf of singer and activist Lorraine Segato, I want to thank the Grand River Film Festival very much for selecting Lowdown Tracks to be the opening night film on your 10th anniversary festival. And you're the very first group that we get to officially announce that we've made a CD of the songs from the film, and it will be available after the film. It's called Songs from the Lowdown. It started out as a film about the healing power of music in people's lives, has also ended up being a film that really helps all of us better understand people who have experienced or are experiencing homelessness. I think you will find the film both heartbreaking, and I think you will also find it hopeful. And we hope that this film changes you in some way tonight.
I wish everybody could see this film so that they could carry that message with them. So what a gift tonight to be able to see that. Katt Budd, who we met in the film, is about to perform for us. Katt, a reminder, is a singer-songwriter who busks for a living. Katt describes the homeless population as her street family, a place where you're always accepted. Please give a warm welcome to Katt Budd.